Sorry if there was any background noise, guys. Alright. Come on.
Hey, mister.
Sorry if there was any background noise, guys.
Oh, shit. Right. That's not bad. I forgot to turn this off. There we go.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
The Black Soul Stone.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical.
I'm having too much fun just making fun of this game. It barely started too, and I'm making fun of it. Go me. Alright. Actually,
I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
I'll make you whole.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
Because I'm boss.
So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
You idiot.
So be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
No!
This is madness! You must know he will betray us!
I'm with the other dude. Oh, hold on. I think I got some new equipment. Yes, but I like to actually hit things and kill them in one hit.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
Speak plainly.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Ooh, I wish I had my jump ability still.
Not yet.
Oh shit. Yeah, burn, bitch. Wow, that even went to him. Yeah. Oh, I love that move. Let's get that.
Not ready yet.
Someone.
And just like that, I killed everyone. Almost. Flee, you son of a bitch. Oh. Oh, hell no. I'm going fucking boss on him. Yeah. He's a bitch. What'd I get? Yeah. I like my stuff better, so.
Patience.
It's something I'm not used to.
I want more time to explore the Great Library of Chaldeum when this is all over.
You sound like Kane.
Maybe, but they've got to have books on the Black Soul Stone and Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
Black Soul Book, Asmodan? Jeez. Hey, I got damaged shit. I caused so much trouble. And for all intents and purposes, I should die at these things. Oh my god, they made that move way too overpowered. But you know what? I like that. I like them overpowered moves. Guy went up ape shit and didn't even touch me. I guess this is a dead end. I guess I'm not fighting him. I actually wanted to.
Russ never wrote about this.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
Okay then. Wow! My spirit pony. Oh my god, that's awesome.
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
Strong, I'm taking him down like candy. Oh, okay, these are the guys he was talking about. Yeah, try doing that shit again. Punk ass bitch. Oh, okay, cool. Is that my phone? Yes, it was. Ah, oh, shit. I should have at least gone and done some more damage.
Right on! I saw you. That was over way too quickly. Fuck, I got stuck. God, that's gotta suck. Leroy Jenkins! I wonder if I'm blasting through this because I got a weapon from a friend who is like really high level. Actually, no, now that I think about it, I sold that weapon and found something better. Huh.
I miss searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
I got nothing. Left. Yay.
For you, friend.
We got this motherfucker. Give me all your shit. Okay, anything good? No. Hell no. This is bad. No. 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 Yep. Damn. No good items. I'll just sell it all or scrap it. As that song goes, I came in like a wrecking ball. Up. Oh, story time, guys.
Most brash and reckless of the primevals. After the Dark Exile, he was contained within the Herodrim Tal Rasha and entombed. Centuries later, Diablo freed Bale, who then corrupted the World Stone to devastating effect for the barbarians who lived near Mount Ariat. The heroes killed Bale shortly afterward.
Okay. Yeah, I can't get the chat thing to work on myself. One of these guys are killed like the other. One of them just can't hold water. I don't know.
The crusade marches on.
I totally didn't mean to do that, but... Jeez.
I recently met a returning crusader. Now I understand. Each crusader took an apprentice. When a crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the order, and even his very name. When the first generation of crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. And so it has continued for 200 years.
I'll never forget the fights I used to get in when I was a child.
What the fuck? Did you just teleport? Well, we're allowed to, so why not them? Much walking. Really, is that it? Is this just a hidden thing? Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, fuckers, next time attack when I am looking for you. Won't be killed like a little bitch. I forgot ruins. I'm looking for a waterway.
Not ready yet.
Dum dum. Wow, gotta get that guy some balls. He came after me by himself.
His flesh writhes. Something is moving inside.
Here, I thought it was gonna give me something. Holy fuck, I move fast now. I charmed him and killed him. Ah, that sucked. I like that move, but the problem is if I use it and I'm still attacking someone, it doesn't work very well. It just runs in place. Hey, they had the right idea too.
Leon,
hell no, fucker, you're gonna do that shit. Alright, take care of these guys first. Ooh, gimme. Yeah, not fun when you get set on fire, is it? And but when I hit your sorry ass with spinning cameras of truth and justice, I blinded you now. You're on fire again. God damn you. Took a lot of hits. Alright, anything good? Nope. That's useless. No appeal to me. Damn it. I know it increases my armor, but I don't want that. I want increased strength. Fuck, everyone just wants to die today. Oops. I wonder if that was important. There, you got hung up on something there, bro. Whoa. Oh, another coming out of the woodwork. And I demand your fucking head. I require more rats. All right, before I go on, I'm the guy evil laughed. That's not good. The evil laugh is never good. Alright, what'd I get? Legendary soldiers. Ooh, do I want decreased damage though?
Does what it does.
I don't know, lady.
The same thing that drives them to good. The beliefs.
You see belief at the heart of everything.
One second, guys. Sorry, I had to check the chat real quick. Alright, we're here. And we're ready to bounce.
Emperor Hakan.
Oh.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Bilal's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, we need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Okay, are you gonna tell me where they are? No? Okay.
There will be fighting.
So long as he lives, all of the demons under siege.
We command all of these things to do.
The Deco theorized that the Demon Lords were demons in their lake, much like us leaving footprints.
You agree?
Yes.
God, going in boss mode is unfair to these bastards.
Then I realized that even I took his wisdom for granted.
He was a great man. I hope Adrian knows how to remove rust from his boots.
Cool, because that hammer was used during the god mode. It was able to do quadruple damage too. Come on, there we go. Still killed him.
Stories about that for a while.
Original 427 crusaders who disappeared into the east, 341 return. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return offer?
What's a crusader? Limitless. Ooh, I want that. I know Thunderstruck is good too, but still. Something new for Slash Crush. I used to have Justice,
Leah,
but
tell me more about your inn.
No, it's only Hermitage.
So
hammer.
Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
You will make a fine innkeeper.
If I survive this mess.
Nope, I don't want that. I don't want that. You're so worthless. Lots of hope. Compared to life, well, also if you're still back from life from your allies. Oh, I didn't even know I had this stuff. Let's use that one. Firestarter, healing damage, okay. Embodiment of power, increase the bonus for afternoon. Yes, I want that. Yes. Nope. Alright, let's go. Ah, dead end. So wait a minute. Laws of Hope gives me and my allies increased maximum health, but only while it's active. And as far as I can tell, this stuff only lasts for about a couple seconds. I don't know. 30-second cooldown. Oh, thank you for that one. Okay. That's active though, not passive.
Thank you.
I might change it because having maximum increased max health for only a couple seconds doesn't seem like a good any good.
Do you ever think about what Alaric said? That you are Nephilim? I think he might have been right. There is something special about you.
Nephilim-y. There you go. Good God, this guy is crazy when it comes to ground control. Anything good? No. 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 I'll wait until my thing fills up and down. Go back to home and do something. Your chance of buying the engine. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh my God, this is gonna be murder. Okay, hold on. I got a new skill for my passive set. Lord Commander, cooldowns to each charge reduced by 25 and bombard by 35. Damage dealt by Palax is increased by 20. Okay. What do I have right now? Your armor is increased by 5% equal to your shield block chance. Okay. Oh, maybe that's why I'm not taking as much hits. Well, it's indestructible. No. I've never reached that close to death. You know what, let's stick with that one, because that might be why I'm not getting hurt. You know what, I'll stick with Seed Charge. Because, my shield's blocking chance 17%, so that's my armor times 17.
That's one lever down.
Oh my God, I hate games that do that.
Death is swift down. You must beware.
Really? Because as far as I can tell, I've been killing everyone in my way. Damn, I killed that guy right as he finished the sentence. I like how that guy was trying to get away. The fucking hammer spawned right in front of him and kept on hitting him in the face. I used to use that to run away.
The philosopher Kada said, if you want to know the truth, you need look no further than the state of its infrastructure.
Patience. Don't you run from me!
Yes, and built on secrets.
I Oh man, blood nest. Ooh, I'll take that. Yo, let's go beast mode. Money, 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 money. Oh man. I hate dead ends. And she got hung up. And she's back. Wait. No. Walking, walking, walking. Riding, riding, riding. Walking, walking, walking. Okay, I get why I only got one charge and I have to wait a while. Because it's an attack, but in the patch notes they said they want it to be more like a... Did I miss something? Hold on. Easter flow control map. Zoom in. I did miss something. Aw, oh, fuck. Man, this is gonna be... Wait, is that...
I used to get so upset when Gleckard would go on and on about angels and demons.
Okay.
Now I would give anything to hear him tell his tales again.
I would give anything to gain my sense of direction back. My god, this is gonna turn out like my Evil games. Evil Land. Okay, bro. Ooh, is that a real fight? Hell yeah, it is! Hey, Sunny's on, finally! Probably gonna join.
Out of room.
What? Oh, yeah, he's right, I am. Do I got an equipment socket? No, I don't know. Let's drop something I don't need. I definitely don't need this rank.
I can't carry anymore.
Fine, keep the rank. Piece of shit gloves for dagger that. Doesn't do it much. Alright, let's go home.
I need to go back.
Reload on ship. Still a bunch of stuff as well.
Hey mister, I got some new things.
I don't care. Got my equipment. And salvage everything. Watch this. Ah, yes. Oh, I love this mouse. I know I shouldn't use it, especially if I'm gonna be playing certain games, like, I don't know. Excuse me. Oh, so that's how you use it. Okay, that's cool. I still don't have the thing he needs though.
You have sought knowledge.
Put that way, put that way, put that over here, put that over here.
For your age, Adria. Just how old are you exactly?
Go to hell.
Oh, sorry about that. I touched my mic. Level 44 required. Level 41 required. Hey, hey, he's finally on.
An ally joins the crusade, but our foes grow in strength.
Farewell.
And let's take those because I can. Why won't you die? Smart ass. Ship. Yes. TV's loud.
Like it was.
There you go. Oh, that was easy. Check.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
Should? You don't know?
A secret.
Hello! Is there anyone alive out there?
Talking barrel. Oh.
Are you still alive out there?
Motherfucker.
The monster?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you.
I bet you would.
Oh, how open rude sesame. Of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
I could have guessed by looking at what you were saying.
I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
And you are such a guy.
Well, I am. Well, I used to live down here long, long ago. But I don't talk about that now.
I got stuck.
You could walk all the way around the world and never find its light. Except for this part. I've seen it somewhere else before.
Rolled all that way for a dead end. Yay.
Not ready yet.
Where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. He must still be around here also. Or perhaps he got lost? No, we're not lost, are we?
Oh. Yeah, this thing costs 10 wrath now. It used to cost 5. Oh well, I could deal with that. I mean, I do have a...
Delightful fellow, that young Gavin.
Oh, yes, shut the fuck up, dude.
An old man around the desert. And his company only cost me a small bag of gold per day. He hardly complained about anything.
Crucible, it's mine.
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I just warned him.
If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments. Well, you know, I've been searching for a certain jewel for a long, long time. I'm in no rush. But maybe if I go with you, I'll find it just as I found this crucible.
The cow level is a lie.
I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Cool's body. I'll meet you when you get to the archive.
Whatever. Do I look like I give a shit?
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
Oh, I haven't the vanity to seek godhood. I leave that to you.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll lock this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
This will be a good battle.
My archives lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the key.
Dude, calm down. Damn it, he did the cool thing. I gotta level up more. Use justice for a while. Okay, justice sucks. Slash. Okay.
for the collect. I guess I'll stick with Smite.
Lessons of the light.
Alright. I sent it. Heaven sent it. Rejuvenation. Riding your warhorse, recover life. Nah. I enjoy doing that too much.
Not yet.
Was bigger than the others, and I still killed it pretty fast. That's what I'm talking about. Of course, I'm boss right now, so I gotta wait until it ends. There we go. Now, let's see. Still damn good. I just got even bigger.
My rock is low.
Yeah, but my butt kick is still high.
Very well be the ugliest creature ever to blight the world with its presence. Bereft of any features aside from its massive jaws, the rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it further, but if
Its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult.
Not enough rat.
I can just imagine that thing getting hit thousands of times.
I require more wrath.
Damn, took it in the face. You know, no. That was weird. Hold on. My hand got numb. Hold on. Oh shit. Crap. Ever have those days where you don't watch what's on TV and then you realize, oh man, that shouldn't be on. Turn it off. Wonder how long that's been on for. There we go.
I'm overburdened.
I am? Holy shit, I am. Alright, well.
I'm returning to town.
Gotta go back, sell some shit. Then I'll teleport back to him. Ah, son of a bitch.
I need to go back.
I'm sorry, I touched the mic.
Hey, mister. I got some new things.
Do I look like I give a shit? Prepare all my stuff. Wait, give it. Oops. Let's keep these with me.
I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Shut up. Here. Teleport. And I'm back. Damn, looked like he had all the fun without me. Son of a bitch took a bite out of me. No. Nice shot. Quit destroying stuff. What I get? Magnum hammer. It's weaker than my own weapon. That was mean. They weren't doing anything. Don't stop attacking a dead worm. Sandrillers, meet my thunder. I think it was gonna charge.
During the mage clan wars, the Viserai summoned giant demons to guard their estates. After years of patrolling the desert sands, the demons' hides became thick as stone and caked with grit. In the end, they have outlived their masters. Now, only the glowing ruins on their skulls belie their true origin.
Damn, everyone wanted to fight. Walked a lonely road, only road that I have ever known. But nowhere to go, but it's only me and I walk alone. Don't be a bitch, get back here. Yay.
Sorry, I touched the mic again. Had to move it. Can't we all just get along? Bolt of the Assassin. Which looks like the desert the ruins from a while back. I'm pretty sure they put some work into this, but you know, I can only do mine actually is more powerful because of the gems. What was the thing? You can only use the same template so many times before this. Jesus Christ. I like how my shield stays the same shield, same size. It's so puny. It is a puny shield. But behind it is a man who has a great sword. Motherfucker. Ooh.
Not ready yet.
Big boss time. Oh, Sunny's gonna have all the fun. Yeah, shut up, you. Damn it, he killed all of them. I only killed one. Are they even aware I was there? I'm not sure. I think they were aware that they were dying, but ah, damn, that was beast. Have you ever seen such flames upon beings of these? But they will not wish to die. They only wish for their suffering to end. What can I just say? Oh, I'm losing it. Ooh, shiny. Look around real quick. Okay, grab the shiny. Still nothing good. Oh shit.
Not yet.
Who killed him, me or him?
We found Kool's archives. They were strangely empty at first. But Kool laid traps everywhere.
Finally, I have unlocked the secret of the soul stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyrion. An impressive creation, to be sure. My archives are at the northern tip of the Desolate Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
There we shall find my body in the Black Soul Stone so that I may become pimp again. It is gonna hate.
Okay, so. Hey, look! Woo-hoo!
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal.
Let me be pimped about this shit.
I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments.
I have a lot of money, you see.
Soul stones, complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Invest in apples.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here? Good.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction. Yes, whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder.
I am big bad guy, but I still know more shit than you. That is why they call me big. Okay, they had to have done something different with that. The whole destructible environment thing, because I did not remember stuff just flying all over the place. Great, dead end. How much damage he does more than me, or compared to me. Oh, there it is. Yeah, if that guy was able to kill me, I wouldn't have actually died. Not oh no, yet. He did the cool thing and got down there before I could. Damn it! That ain't fair. Dead end. Ah, boo. He's just gonna jump down there and take care of himself. Or not. Damn it, I'm missing our big fight. Oh, I tried to. Ah, shit! Ah, I pulled the wire on my foot! Ow! Everything plugged in still, right? Okay, cool. Ah, man, that sucked. That's what I get for making fun of him when he tried to do the cool thing. I'm sorry, I am interrupting you.
We will hide the blood in the desert under eternal God. I can only hope that the world will not forget the cruel evil and his blood remains.
Wow, he stayed there for his entire speech that I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, these little fuckers go suck up. Well, that little guy took on a big guy and killed himself. Let's see, anything good? Yes, it's increasing my strength. Yay. Doesn't. Stronger but weaker, stronger. About the same. That's somewhere. Wait, is this? No, it's actually stronger than my pants. Cool. Shirt's stronger. Alright.
I need to go back.
Let's teleport home too. Start selling some of these things.
Hey mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
Little girl, you got shit. Sheesh, shoulder. Alright, let's see what you make. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's put that in there for safekeeping. Hey, kid. Give me money. Okay, where were we? Before I go on, let me check. I've been logged out. Okay.
Time to test my skills.
Maybe if I didn't stand in the well, keep forgetting I'm not immune to fire. Yeah, it's not fun, is it, dickhole? I think I did a whoopsie. Nope, we're good. Supposed to go this way? No. This one I saw an error. Yeah, I am. Excuse me. In the face. Ew, that dude splattered all over the place. Of my mini flying hammers of hammer time. As soon as I get one, I get another. Oh no, 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 wait, oh. Okay. Oh shit, wrong button. There we go.
Aw, he thought he could run away. But in reality, he can't. Because I would chase him down and I would burn the motherfucker in the sounds of hell. What was that? Whoa, did one hammer really do that? I still do that even with this mouse. I accidentally left click. Right click. Left? Right. I accidentally right click.
To unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this tr- We all agree that the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
If you have a point, Queen, please say it plainly.
We might. Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand as his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us.
He bleeds sand.
Hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Oh my god, I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh now? Oops. Did I unleash the ancient god of chaos and destruction? Nah. Did I just do his bitch work to bring him back to life? Nah. That doesn't look evil at all. The Realm of Shadow looks like the other places, except, well, you know.
This to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me. They were never very imaginative.
Wow, that battle was so intense, my screen shook.
Oh,
yet.
Oh, I got stuck in a rut. Oh, hell no, motherfucker, get back here. Yeah, it must have been dead end for him. Cock blocked it. Saved your life. He was trying to hit me, but he died. He died! Level 38.
Chapter for the win.
Rise, brothers. It like surprise motherfuckers. Yeah, let's do that. Just in time too.
I will enjoy this.
Justice. I think you're new. Capitulation. Okay, it's going this way. We are becoming one. Except he's slightly faster than me. God damn, they just come out of woodwork.
Not yet.
I don't think there was anywhere that guy could go without getting hit by a hammer. What time is it? Ooh. I'm gonna finish up this quest and then hit the hay. Hopefully Sunny does that too. Oh! We're here! Alright.
I need to go back.
Go back to town! Get on the ground! Everybody knew you're a dinosaur! Sorry.
Hey mister! I got some new things.
Will you shut up? I don't care. I don't care about your fake British accent. Okay? It's obviously fake. Weaker, but it can use an amulet, so... that in. So weaker. Nope. Salvage that. Yeah, slightly stronger. No. Got some powerhouse gems. Okay, it is stronger. Weaker. Definitely weaker. Most likely. Alright, all the rest. I have 14 more slots. And a piece of paper I do not know why I have. Oh, she's the little merchant girl. I want to just kill her. 44, 41, 40. Can't wait. Another level. Fist weapon. I don't want fist. Two-handed swords, here we go. Really? It goes from 19 to 44, huh? Alright, two-handed mace. Okay, what'd I get? Wait. What'd I get? Still lower. One more try. Okay, this isn't working. The merchant girl. Stop standing in the fire!
Wounds are deep.
Find him, fucker, how about that?
Patience.
Shit, I had it right there too. I did a hell of a lot of damage to him though before he hit the. Or kissed the sky.
Heal me. I wish I could do that.
Yeah.
wish I could do that.
Yes, I got him before you could use his special. Fuck! Oh my god. I can't believe that shit just happened. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end the stream right there. That's the perfect note to just end it on. I beat the big baddies and then he kills me with his last stand move. That's just beautiful. Alright, thank you guys for showing up. Really appreciate it. I'll upload this to YouTube as soon as I can. I'll take out any bits that are super long or just me doing nothing. And I'll leave important stuff in. But again, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Other than that, stay gold, guys.